Good afternoon, class. So in today's video, what I'd like to do is talk about entropy. So you see this pile of sand, how many ways can you make this shape in the sand? Pretty much only one. But how many ways can you make this pile of sand? As you can see, there are hundreds of ways to make that pile of sand. So this would be considered a higher entropy than something like this. So I thought I'd point that out as an example of entropy. Study hard. See you in the next video.